spawned. Come here.
How you holding up there, Verge?
I'm fine. Baxter's team must have moved deeper down into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them.
Let me check this way first. Nah, that's not the way I wanna go at the moment.
Okay. Checking this out.
Found there leads us to believe that some kind of ancient creature is hibernating down in those mines. Local Indian legends refer to the name of Paisa, but the depiction doesn't hold much resemblance to any sanguishews we've previously encountered.
Taking it.
Cool.
Down those rails where now?
I'll try to move it a little closer, sir.
You do that.
I should have explored a little bit more, but whatever.
And there.
Oh wait. Let me grab this. 5,000, 4,500.
Anyone seen some coils around here?
Oh fuck. Rest in peace.
God damn it,
Oh my fucking god. Alright. Сука, блядь! Sakes, bro! That thing is almost dead. There we fucking go after several fucking tries. Oh, he's finally fucking dead.
You're right there, Verge.
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good.
It's dead for good. Don't worry about it. Took me a while. Kinda got pissed off about it. But then again, I am playing on medium difficulty.
Well done, Verge.
Out of
is it one? Safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way through the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. The dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse.
Holy moly! What the hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her. It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse, before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
Okay, cool. Everything is some new work. Let's see what it shall be. Supercharge mode. Ooh.
Likely the reason you like blowing things up, Verge.
Anything new here to grab? May check upstairs. Fuck. Fuck.
Mr. Rentier, there's an issue. I don't like this at all. The Rentiers might be the founders of the Institute, but Dr. Blackwell's the one in charge here. She asked why she can't visit your father, but Agent Hall said it's your call. I hope Dr. Blackwell is not being relieved of her duties here.
Why would she?
Mr. Rentier, there's some kind of havoc in the basement.
Nothing here. Nada. Big fat zero. Interesting.
I can't think. I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best.
Anyways, folks, I'm gonna cut it here. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the content. Please be sure you subscribe and leave a like, and content like this will appear more and more often. Have a good one. Bye!
And Hulk. Smash. Yeah.